Okay, so this is the first test for the Airsoft times smoke bomb. That's what I got so far. So basically, we have a ATTiny microprocessor on here, a little 5-volt speaker from Radio Shack, and a wired up 7-segment display.